Do you think it's okay for people to bill guests at their wedding?
No, it's a bit shit.
Depends how much they eat.
Like, if it's an expensive wedding,
that's super weird.
And if you want to have them and you want them to come, pay for them.
If you don't have money, you still want to get married, you know? You love the person, you want to be with them.
Oh my God, you're a romantic.
She's getting married this week.
No, you are. Are you making people pay for their own food?
No.
I'm going to get married, maybe, in the future. I'm thinking Nando's. How much would you pay?
$12.50.
Oh, nothing.
You can get some chips or something with that. Yeah, perfect.
Where's Nando's?
You don't know what Nando's is?
I guess a gift that's like a special thing, like jewelry, rose or something, like congrats, a little
okay,
card.
Yeah, like a little bachelor moment. Okay, cross promo, perfect. Do you know the term doggy dad?
Yeah.
No, I don't know if I'm going to be carrying around some, I don't know, like some roast pork in my pocket until 3 a.m.
You guys are Swedes.
Yeah.
IKEA are catering the wedding.
Yes.
How much do you pay?
For authentic IKEA meatballs, there is...
Like
no
Mama used to make.
High enough.
Is there any other wedding expenses you could pay for?
Karaoke.
Can I come to your wedding?
Yeah.
Stone Cowboy.
Like a rhinestone cowboy.
It's $50 for the meal.
I've been living for freedom. Dun, dun, dun.
Do you have entertainment booked for your wedding yet?
No.
I think we've
found
you guys.
Exactly.